off, and it's Mini-Me from the far outside with early speed, and Boulder Creek also trying to leave there. But it's the favorite four-star Shark and Arts Chip from the inside. Arts Chip in between horses. Lucky is as Lucky does in the early mix, and they're five wide around the first turn. Four-star Shark and Arts Chip dueling early. Three wide surge from Boulder Creek, and Pierce is gunning to the top. It's Lucky is as Lucky does, fourth on the outside and driving hard. Coming on, Mini-Me is fifth past the quarter. Life Source is sixth. Royal Majesty seventh on the inside. Then comes All-American Cap Door, Peruvian Hanover, and Cam Cracker, 26 and 3. And they're wrestling for control down the backstretch. And four-star Shark will not yield to Boulder Creek. Boulder Creek parked out here. Pressure early on four-star Shark. In the boxes, Arch Chip third. Second over is Lucky is as Lucky does, fourth past the half mile now. Life Source is boxed in fifth. And three wide fires Mini-Me, and Miller is getting into the action now. Royal Majesty sixth on the outside. Then comes All-American Captor, Peruvian Hanover, and Cam Cracker at the half and 54 and 1. It's four-star Shark now. Mini-Me on the outside pressing. Mini-Me taking it to four-star Shark. Arch Chip locked in the box, will need some racing room. And now as they approach three quarters, and it's still four-star Shark now trying to rebuff Mini-Me's bid. Arch Chip locked in. Second over is Boulder Creek now, and here comes Lucky is as Lucky does, surging to the outside with Royal Majesty. Three quarters, 121 and three fifths, 27 and 2 there. Four-star Shark looking to open up, drifting out slightly, but four-star Shark has it by 3.5 and 4 and is going easily now. On the outside, it's Life Source into second, and Arch Chip is third, but four-star Shark is blowing them out of the water. It's a Shark attack here in the Hunt Final, 148 and 1. He wins his sixth in a row at his second Hunt Final over Life Source and All-American Captor in that photo for show.